Jasmine is begging to know what we like to have with her on our mince pies.
Well, Jasmine, we have mince meat pie on Thanksgiving, not Christmas. And it's usually only enjoyed and eaten by my father. And he just eats it plain.
Next, Jasmine is demanding to know which we prefer, a birthday or a Christmas party.
I would guess a Christmas party.
Both are okay. But there's more beauty involved with Christmas.
Then Jasmine is inquiring about the best Christmas meal we've had.
I can't single out one. They all blend together. One we had a couple years ago was pretty good. My sister made a number of delicious side dishes that year.
Jasmine then insists on knowing what we will be doing on Christmas, both day and night.
Well, Jasmine, I got up and made sure the pets were cared for and all the decorations were turned on. I prepared all the decorations, cooking, present wrapping, and cleaning days before. Then I got myself ready for company, of which there were about 20. When they arrived, we ate and opened presents. There was a lot of chatting and laughing, etc. Then everyone helped clean up and went home. My folks and I had a fire and relaxed until we went to bed.
Lastly, Jasmine needs to find out if we stand listening to carols in our town.
I don't, because there aren't any carols played in my town.
I listen to them in my car in my home.
Happy New Year, everyone.